Thank you. Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention. If the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you... So the room. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. sad to see you're still you.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7. Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz.
Rupert Wells.
Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise.
And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing. Do you think we should tell him about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and entrance to the formation. Secondary objective was to map the best. What is the best? And did you encounter anything unrecorded? No.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Thank you.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Prism left. What the fuck? And find Darling's lab.
We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Blackrock comes from a threshold. Quarry. So the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Blackrock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry over there.
Emily. The codes. Blackrock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy.